And it's not an empty word now, because I preceded saying exactly what actions will make it irreversible. There's another message that I want to tell you today, is that within our mandate, the ECB is ready to do whatever it takes.
Preserve the euro.